vault is replete with magical safeguards. One such system may be found within the prison built for the demon, Glazer. Defeat the demon, then complete the startup sequence to restore power to the vault.
All right.
Oh, and apologies for the sequence. Warden Malice is very fond of puzzles.
Cool.
Crimes? Our crime was to sacrifice everything to save this world.
Often at great risk, too often at great cost.
Speaking of which,
speak of sacrifice to me. Shun me as a freak, and what was my reward? Eternal torment from my sisters.
I live to serve my people, my goddess, expecting neither personal gain nor glory. Can you say the same? As you stand there, intoxicated with the power of the Legion.
I will serve my people, the exiled and the reviled. I will slay you and all your kin. And when I'm done, I will fulfill the dreams of my mentor. It's so good to fight again. My hatred flows through me. My powers wane. I must. My blades thunder. My power wasn't enough.
Too bad.
Thank you for your help. Your intervention saved my life. If you intend to venture deeper, you will find far more terrifying things lurking in our hearts.
Door
number.
If only I could see.
Excellent work. That should keep the vault's containment functioning until we can retake it. Now, find and vanquish the traitor!
Hello.
someone knows what they're doing.
How utterly predictable. I knew that you would come. I have what I was after, but I stayed just so that I could put an end to you once and for all. And now you fools have fallen into my trap. Let's see how you fare.
So be it.
I will slay you all.
The traitor is defeated. Thank you. We owe you a great debt. Speak plainly. I will make my way to the surface, but you should inform the other Wardens of what you have accomplished today. May the night shroud you in shadow, and the moon illuminate your foes.
Cool. Well, that's it. This has been the Vault of the Wardens. If you like the video, or if it shows you, you know, what you need to do and whatnot, I tried to get the little puzzle that they had on there. So you have the answer to that. I will. If you liked it, like, subscribe, all that great stuff. And until next time, I'll see y'all later. Bye.